is not home. Last week could wake the neighbors.
Drink.
Drink from a husband's cup. Eat off a husband's plate. A husband has returned. No, no. Into the flame she leads away. Scorched on the feet that walk on high. Burned by the fire that's in your life.
Woe to you who know her name, who in the twilight hour draw near her house, for the immoral woman is loud. She calls out to all. Pass by. She says, come. Stolen water is sweet, and food eaten in secret is delicious. Little knowing that the dead are there, and that a guest
are in the depths of the grave.